There are people in the cities and the mountains of Mexico who have been forgotten or rejected by the society or by the church as well. And so what we do is we love on these people by using our time and our effort to disciple them, to take help to them up in the mountains, also in the cities. And we just love on people, show the love of Christ. And that's what we do in Durango, Mexico. Jerry and Rachel Witt.